when I was a child, the Holy Trinity to me was the Wicked Witch of the West, Rhoda Penmark, the child murderess in The Bad Seed, and Captain Hook. I prayed to these people. The Wicked Witch, I was in drag only once in my life, and that was as the Wicked Witch, and I went to a children's birthday party. And it wasn't so much, you know, I raised a few parents' eyebrows, but it wasn't so much that I wanted to wear a dress, although that is a beautiful come de garçon number she wears in that, because I wanted to have green skin, something you can see is coming true. I was the only kid in the audience that didn't understand why Dorothy would ever want to go home. It was a mystery to me. To that awful black and white farm with that aunt who was dressed badly with smelly farm animals around. When she could live with winged monkeys and magic shoes and gay lions. I didn't get it. When Dorothy would be clicking her heels together, I'd be the only child in the audience sobbing uncontrollably. Now, I pretended I was Rhoda Penmark for a long time, but I didn't tell anyone. I watched The Bad Seed over and over, and I would go to school, and the teacher would say, "So, hi, Johnny, did you do your homework?" And I'd say, "Yes." But in my mind, I was thinking, "Give me those shoes," which is my favorite line that Rhoda Penmark says in the movie. And I'd repeat that line over and over like a mantra, and it would get me into a frenzy of childhood obsession that made me such a happy child, actually. I was doing this act once at a horror convention, and in the question and answer period, a middle-aged woman said, "Could you tell us a little bit more about The Bad Seed?" And I was telling about the great ad campaign, The Big Shocker, and how it was on Broadway. And finally she said, "Because I am Patty McCormick." And it was like, whoa! And she came up on stage and we embraced, and it was great. It was like being on John Waters' This Is Your Life.